Hey guys, welcome to Outside with Shive. Today we're going to be splitting some oak logs that I got last week. I didn't get around to splitting them at all during the week. I'm going to be using my 37-ton Rugged Made log splitter. I have a 4-way and a 6-way. I also modified the log splitter so that the wedge is adjustable. So I know there's not any Rugged Mades out there with an adjustable wedge, so I'm probably going to be able to get a lot of questions on that. So you stick around, we'll get right to it. Alright, so there's plenty of videos out there of putting this together or getting it set up to run, but I'm going to do one quick, and here we go. Two pins. Need a tray. Set that aside for now. Two more pins for the log lift. Throw them back in. Now with the wedge on there, I gotta start it up, lift the wedge, and put the tray on. So so there you go. You got two pins right there, and two pins for the log lift. All right, so here's the load I'll be splitting today. So I'm not gonna hold you up anymore. I'm gonna set the camera up and get to splitting. These logs here are just some logs I had laying there. They're cherry. So I'm going to split these first and then I'll get onto the truck load. right, here we go. Footage here. I had a remote that I had Bluetooth to my phone and it kept pushing a button, I guess. So I lost some footage. Obviously, I already split some oak here. So I started at 12:02.
12:45. Not bad. Give or take a few minutes, moving the camera, jumping up in the truck and whatnot. Probably 30 minutes-ish. So, it's not bad at all.
All right, guys. Well, there you have it. 30 minutes to split. I mean, you got to add getting up in a truck and all that stuff. So 45 minutes total, but I'm going to guess around 25 to 30 minutes splitting time. So little shout out to Back 40. If you like these videos, please click subscribe, hit the like button, and come on back. Thanks.